I'm Hyunkook Lee. I'm the director of Applied Psychoacoustics Lab at the University of Huddersfield. We are at St. Paul's Concert Hall within the university doing a 3D sound microphone array shootout session. We're using probably 50 plus DPA microphones for these arrays. 3D sound is becoming extremely popular, especially with 360 VR. So people are interested in capturing sound in 360 degrees and including height information as well. So how to capture 3D sound is a big question. So there are various recording techniques proposed by different people. We're comparing seven different main microphone arrays for 3D sound capture with different configurations, different horizontal spacing, different vertical spacings, and with different polar patterns. Yeah, we are gonna use these array recordings for our research in 3D sound perception. Yeah, DPA is a very transparent and neutral sounding microphones, which I like a lot in this kind of comparison sessions, especially because all the microphones need to have reasonably flat frequency responses. So when you compare between different arrays, they all have to sound fairly similar in terms of timbral quality, because we are focusing on the spatial quality here. Here we have PCMA 3D. This is the left pair of PCMA 3D main layer and height layer microphones. As you see here, this cardioid facing towards the source, and the supercardioid facing straight upwards to pick up ceiling reflections. They are arranged vertically constant way. We are experimenting on the effect of height channel microphone spacing between the main layer and then height layer. So we have 0 centimeter spacing between those two microphones. And we have another supercardioid microphone at 1 meter up from the main layer. We also have a 2L cube. 2L cube is a technique proposed by Morten Lindberg of 2L record label, using 9 omnis in a cube shape. So we have 9 4006As. And we also have OCT. OCT has 2 supercardioid facing sideways and a cardioid pointing to the center, and 2 rear facing cardioid microphones as well. So this technique has been proposed by Gunther Tyler and Helmut Wittek. It's basically a surround 5.1 microphone array with additional height microphones. We have 4011s facing away from the source, so the null point picks up almost no direct sound, and you capture the sound coming from the rear of the concert hall. And we have another cardioid at about 1 meter spacing from the main layer. It's also mainly picking up the reverberation. The main purpose of this research is not about finding which one wins. Well, we're mainly interested in what kind of perceptual differences there are.